Tell me the exact examples where you had to put that philosophy into production, so had to make a decision whether to build or buy. And I would love if you, some of you could share the regrets which you had. So some of the bad decisions which you took in build versus buy.
Being in security industry, you have to, I guess it's a security industry thing, that a lot of things you have to build in-house, because that's where, because if you're putting that open source or using something else, then the guys, bad guys out there also know that what you're using, which makes it difficult. So the core of the solution always in is built in-house, a lot of dependency on open source. But at the same time, over these years, we've found ourselves to, as a founder, I have seen the shift in the company how things work, is that initial thing used to be that build everything in-house, which is not necessarily a good thing. Over the years, we've become this build, seen a shift from being this build everything in-house to a card swiping company. When I say a card swiping company, we've been using a lot of SaaS solutions, because again, tech guys have this psyche that if they want a CRM, they end up building stuff like a CRM for the tech solution. Invoicing solution, they won't go to a Zoho or some other invoicing solution, that start building or some small functionality within their tool. So that is one thing we learned, that over these years, be very stern in what needs to be developed in-house. That usually is the core of the product. UI is one thing which is a bit different from what Anshul said. We get a lot of our business is done inbound. So their UI UX plays a huge role. The psychology of how a customer is coming on a website plays a huge role. So we don't prefer outsourcing that. That is done in-house. But apart from that, anything that is on the back end and not a core of our app is a card swiping thing, which is a SaaS solution that we are using. And that's worked out really well, because if there's an invoicing solution, their day in and day out job is to make invoicing better. They would do that much better than us. So there's no point having that headache and developing, spending our precious developer hours on that.
Yeah, don't reinvent the wheel, essentially.